Hello and welcome back to the Limited Queue. We are about to start up another Pauper match. We're going to use our Mono Blue Delver. And hopefully we will be kicking some butt. Some butt? I don't know why I said it like that. What, since when do we kick butt? Let's pop out the graveyards and keep this okay hand. Keep. Oh, Unhinged Island means Uber Leet, obviously. Oh no, this is Endicar Island. He preordained. What shall we do? Let's ponder. Ooh, looks like we have some fun stuff coming up. So let's put Ninja first, Sprite second. Fairies last. Let's keep. And this is going to be an interesting turn. So if this cloud of fairies resolves, we're going to be doing pretty good here. If it resolves. Uh-oh. Didn't think so. We're going to get miscalculated. And then now we're going to slow the game down a little bit. I'm going to drop Bone Splitter with mana open for Spellstar Sprite. So at the end of our turn, what's he doing? That is not a bad thing to do. During his end step, we're going to drop a sprite. Which gets countered. Counterspelled. Let's tap two. Undo, undo. That is some serious card advantage. Had no idea that accumulated knowledge was a common. some reason, I think this is getting counterspelled. Just throwing that out there. Opponent's deck is very good. Treasure Cruise? Wow, it's just perfect for him. Wow. We are just getting crushed here. Tell you, our opponent's deck is really, really good. Thank you. Oh, ah, shouldn't have let that go. All right, that's game anyway. Might have had a chance if I didn't just F2 through that and I was go brain dead. That was really dumb. Right, so let's what are we gonna bring in against blue? Can bring in the confounds. Take out memory lapse. There's too much card draw for that really to matter. Let's put in piracy charms. No, you know what? I didn't even see any one casting cost anything. So take out the charms. Let's put in the confounds. And submit. Accumulated knowledge is a really good addition to the deck. The Northeast is in the middle of a polar vortex right now. It is so cold. Serious pig face. Brr. All right, Corrado, what's going on? Okey-doke. So now he's gonna set it up so his Delver. Maybe we should have spell started that. Really? So his Delver didn't go off after he preordained, huh? It's a little weird. Actually okay with that, I think. Just because we have the snaps. Still a 1-1, huh? He cast Delver on turn 1, and now it's turn 7, and he hasn't flipped it up yet. Oh, wow. That was incredibly powerful. And unfortunately, that is how we lose. Really need to draw into a snap. Wow. Our opponent's deck is really just fantastic. I've never seen this before. And that's gonna be game. Our opponent's deck, that was incredible. Wow, I'm actually glad I had that on video, so maybe I can go back and make that deck. That was really awesome. Well, Corrado, thanks for kicking our asses so hard and teaching us how to play mono blue pauper. Wow, that was impressive. Oh well.